He's had some operations, as his leg is, it's basically a bone with some skin stretch over it. But I'm just on an interim bite-sized aspect. And the last thing that Professor said to him before he retired was that when he goes to the hospital again, that sounds like they're going to start to back on the astrology.
You saw that when you said the sciatic is stuck to the back of the stomach?
Yeah, the sciatic is stuck to the back of the stomach. Is held to the back of the stomach. He's fed up very much and he can't produce it. He used to be able to produce it himself, but now he's gone. Well, it just won't stay in there. And I'm medical.
Why do you always ask me first?
can you go back onto the AP, please?
Where
is it? I can't tell from here. Are you happy with the cup? What's in there? What do you have in there? Last log of cement and a cemented cup?
Yes,
a
log of cement and a
cemented cup. Okay. And I will image this and see what the defect is of the acetabulum, because if I'm going to take it out, I want to do everything, you know, properly. The second thing is about his limb length. I can't clearly see, obviously, whether he has any abductors and where they are. And so my things are, look at the image, the acetabulum, see what kind of a defect you have there. And I would try and get a cup in that's a little closed. I would try and go for a large ball cup. I would try and avoid going for a capture cup in a 32-year-old chap. I still try and avoid waiting for a capture cup, but if I assess the abductors and I feel that they are absolutely crap and I can't get any better, I would accept a capture cup.
When you examine it, it's clear that it has absolutely no abductors, because you would hold it as most you can to the when it's disengaged, it holds worse for cancer than the human hand. He wears a shoe over the belt. So.
Well, you could, if you're feeling brave, alright, use a cross member replacement which you can lengthen, but I would put a large metal head on it. I'll use a cross fem replacement on that and with a large metal articulation. And some of these cross fem replacements, you can actually get them to grow out, you can get them to grow with 7 or 8 centimetres, they're short, to improve the soft tissue tension. And that's what we'll probably do with that guy.
What about Gastel?
Gastel, I'll try and put in a big metal shirt. But again, I'm going to see things here to see what the room is like to see what the pressure called.
So, having had the thoughts of that, can you explain to the audience why you're going for metal?
Me? Yeah, I can actually. Two things. One is, I'm not an advocate of metal. I've published quite a lot on chromosome abnormalities and translocations that we're seeing in groups of patients who have metal, but here, you've got to have a large articulation, and I don't think a 36mm ceramic head will be enough. You're going to need something much bigger to stabilise that hip. And although we don't like metal in women, we're still using it in men, and you've got to weigh up the risk and the benefit, and what you've got to try and do is you've got to stabilise that hip with a very large head, because you've got very poor soft tissues, especially abductors around the hip, that aren't going to help you keep it in the joint. But the other thing you're going to have to do to try and improve stability is you've got to get the leg out to length. So you're not going to put an implant, you're going to have to lengthen the implant to improve the soft tissue balance, the soft tissue tension to give you the best chance. So that's why we use a large metal head.
What would you do about the sciatic nerve? Because you know that it's stuck at the back. If you try and lengthen it, you're going to be stretching it down. Are you going to want to?
Yes, so we're very lucky where we are, but we have a pretty nerve unit. I would operate with one of the guys from the PNI unit who would mobilise it first. You certainly would monitor it. But what's interesting is you wouldn't lengthen, if you're 7 centimetres short, you don't lengthen the 7 centimetres on the table. What we've got is we've got a device now that we can